It's called Can't Let Go.
Ring up work and say you're sick.
Yeah. You don't even ring up work.
No, you don't even ring up work, do you? When you're you let them find out on the evening news.
Okay, kids.
Yeah.
Bonus ball,
thank you.
Yes. Thanks for the Bee Gees. Thank you for the Bee Gees. Thanks, Phil Porter, for coming. Thank you so much. Barefooting?
A Dara's choice now. Okay, this is a dancer, girls. If you feel like a dance, now's your chance. Very nicely by Mr. Andy Burns on the bass.
and amazing BVs.
And amazing BVs, thank you so much. Yes, fabulous. Better than the Supremes. Okay.
Andy Burns and the amazing BVs. I've got to go on set.
Andy Burns and the amazing BVs.
No, Andy Burns and the amazing BVs.
Yeah.
That's the band.
That's
the
band. It's a band. It's a band. Okay,
that's all you need to know.
That's all you need to know. Yes,
I'm not sure
know.
About this one, what do you think?
Yeah,
too noisy?
No, the girls will like it. Yeah! No, the girls will like it, won't you? Or should we ask the audience? Or shall I phone a friend? Have you got any friends? I'll have to ask the audience.
They're all here.
Please,
I'm going.
Yeah.
Pop them up.
This one's from Mr. Phil Porter, official photographer and new manager of the band.
Thank you.
message to the audience.
Yes, a message to the audience. Yes, thanks, Phil. Yes.
Message to the audience. Please don't go. Good evening.
Hiya. Brian.
You swelled the audience by about 25%.
She probably would have asked me to take her back off.
Sorry.
Okay. Don't cough near me.
Okay, we're about to see you now, I think. Mr. Paul Minshull will lead us.
Yeah.
Thanks so much.
That was a Paul Daniels song.
Paul Daniels song, sorry. Paul Daniels song. And Debbie McGee. She's on the Humble Cowboys. She is, I'm not joking.
Have you got anybody?
I heard you have a swimming this week.
Have you got anybody performing at your place tonight?
No.
Lorella?
Saturday.
Okay, this is sung by Marcia Ball. And I'd just like to thank Mr. Dave Gleave on the guitar tonight. Because some fantastic solos tonight. And he's really crazy because he's not been well this week. So you know what? Even more reason to give him a massive. Oh, come on. Symphony, please. Thank you so much. You know, the struggling musician comes out and he's doing it. Still comes out to entertain you all. He's crying here, this guy's crying. I heard 100 violins start to play.
The show must go on, at any cost, the show must go on.
The show must go on at any cost, he said. What a trooper. He needs the money. Sorry. I'm sorry, come on, I've got to put in a few more songs. Okay, Lola.
Thank you.
coming to the end.
I believe.
Oh no.
Actually, yes, we're coming towards the end of this evening's live entertainment. And in a couple more songs, let's see how long we've got, see what we can fit in. And then shortly, we'll be very shortly handing you over to your fantastic DJ for this evening, Jacob!
You know the DJ?
Yeah. Okay, we're going to do this nostalgic song. I'm so lonely. Gee, I need you so. Can't take it, and I wonder why you had to go. Baby, every night I wake up crying.
Oh,
Thank you.